Hey YouTube, we're at UBC campus today.
And we're also at the SFU campus.
And we're asking people, how do you balance fun and academics? This is Vancouver Talks. How do you balance fun and academics?
Me personally, I don't.
You just do academics?
I have to like just screw up academics. I have to get through it. I'm trying to graduate.
It's tough because I also work as well. You just have to manage your time well and get like a planner. And honestly, not everything is worth a good grade.
Oh,
like the tests and stuff are, but like if it's a little something, don't work too hard on it.
Don't let
it
slide. Stress yourself out.
Yeah, exactly.
You just need your own kind of schedule. Go by your own plan. Do what makes you happy. Work-life balance. It's not easy for anyone.
What do you do?
What do I do?
Yeah.
I actually work quite a bit, so I enjoy being productive. I prefer not to have free time. A few times a week, chilling with friends here and there is good, but you don't really want to overdo it because I feel like at this point in our lives, this is when it really matters. This is when we have to be productive. This is when we're developing all our skills and stuff, right? Like,
yeah.
If anything, we have time to chill in the future after we actually have more in life.
It's like grind it out now.
Yeah.
And then later on, you can chill about it, right?
Exactly.
I'm in the engineering science program. It's like, I don't have time for fun.
Cross that
I don't know, so it's like already balanced.
It's already balanced.
I just need to balance work and school.
Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah.
Ouch. Well, don't have fun then.
Yeah, but like, I don't know, just work out here and there and like play sport.
A little bit of time for yourself.
Yeah.
But rest of the time, you can't do anything else.
I don't have a choice, yeah.
I definitely try to like make time to like...
Relax and have fun.
Yeah, relax and have fun. And like being in a club also really helps.
Oh,
well,
yeah.
I'm in Hong Kong Yours. It's like one of like the social clubs here on campus. It's definitely not an academic club. We like host events.
Okay.
You like network and like you meet people.
So the people watching, don't join an academics club if you're looking for fun.
Yeah, definitely not.
No,
yeah,
no.
Definitely join a social club. It's like the easiest way to make friends.
Actually, I'm part of a dance club, so I recommend joining different clubs and like doing that between classes and stuff. I hang out with my friends when I can. Like, we try to schedule. It's really hard at third year to like get everyone together.
Together, yeah.
But you still have to like make an effort and make time to like hang out with
people. Is it always you trying to get everybody together?
Not really.
Okay,
it's actually not me. It's like other people.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Okay, as long as you don't reject them, then you're okay.
Yeah.
Assuming that you're all about the fun. Right? Like, I'm all about the fun.
That's an accurate assumption. Time management, yo, you know? Like, I mean, at the same time, I'm not just going to school. I got work, too. So,
oh, shit,
like,
you gotta do all three.
Yeah, exactly.
Is work fun for you?
Work is kind of fun.
Okay, so you have a little bit there.
Yeah, because I mean, I work with a lot of my, like, close friends, so fun environment, if you say.
Yeah. So you're not really bored at work.
Yeah, I'm not always bored at work, you know, like I can always make it kind of fun.
Yeah.
But at the same time, you still gotta work, right? So,
yeah.
I don't know, I just make use of my free time. Whenever I have any free time, I just hit up any of my homies, like see if they wanna chill, or if, I don't know, like maybe I'll just watch some Netflix or something. I'm not really the type that needs to go out to have
okay,
fun,
wait.
You know what I mean?
So like you don't need a drink, you don't need to party it up?
I could just chill
just gotta chill out? That would be your thing, like, you know, pizza, Netflix, and you're cool?
Exactly, yeah, as long as I got food and entertainment, I'm good, yeah.
Prioritize fun until it gets in the way of academics.
I like that answer.
I mean, I don't know, I like to party a lot, but I'm passing all my classes and...
When academics suffer, do academic stuff.
Stay on top of everything. Personally, I can't go out and have a super good time unless I've finished most of my academics, because I've got like that stress on my mind. I'm going out 3-4 nights a week, passing all my classes, and it's working out for me. So.
That's crazy, man. Did you hire like a Japanese robot to do all your homework?
No, I get most of my homework done. Only the important stuff.
So like skim through the chapter. You don't read the chapters. You just like
summarize. I've done like maybe 2 or 3 readings since I got here. Not a lot going on.
Whatever your like cheating code is, I need it. Dude, he's hacker for life.
Yeah.
What's your go-to fun thing?
I like to play volleyball.
Okay,
I get a lot of stress out that way, kind of working out that way.
Yeah, smash that ball.
Completely, yeah.
Usually I set aside at least once a week to like hang out with a friend or something.
To get your mind off of things.
Yeah, to get your mind off of things. You can't keep working all day. You'll want to kill yourself.
It's, oh, yeah, you'll just drain
it's
out.
Brutal, yeah.
So, yeah, go with your friends.
Yeah.
If your friends suck, then find new friends.
Thanks for watching. Share, like, subscribe. And square out. Watch other videos and stuff. I don't know. Or do your homework. Don't do your homework. Actually, watch the videos. It's way better than doing homework. I wish I had pizza. I see pizza thing there. Okay, you can cut now. Stop filming with Mario. Mario, stop filming.